Good luck, Dougie.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Brandon. I'm going to change your voice again, man.
Element of surprise. This is written and owned by Olivia Haywood. They start with a dress like 35.5 parallel show jumping. Ryder has just completed 2 years of study at Hartfield this week. Not rushing into any employment until at least the season's over.
Olivia Haywood and Element of Surprise, they're coming back into our view here. They are now over the palisade at fence 7, so we'll be coming towards the Heronville corner at fence 8. Nicely and quickly over that before turning right-handed towards the CJ Lynch-sponsored step down to brush at fence 9. And we hear Pride of My Heart gone very nicely over fence 3. So we'll be going down the hill in towards the quarry area. Clear over the set down brush goes out at fence 7. So we'll be coming towards the Heron Hill corner at fence 8.
Is this her?
Quarry area. Over the step down to brush goes Elements of Surprise and Olivia Haywood. It's coming just to the last fence now for Mrs. Peripus and Fiona Webben. They're now over the last, so what looks like will be a very nice round for them. They're completing that. And a couple of provisional scores for you. Number 466, Rainbow Boy and Lily Dulip. 7.2 time penalty for them to add to their dressage score, giving a total of 41.7. And a provisional score for the Wexford Pimpernel and Diana Pinney, who've just finished. They were 4 seconds over the optimum time, so 1.6 time penalties to add to their dressage score, giving a total of 37.4. And number 476, Sophie Vickery. As out on the course, Element of Surprise and Olivia Haywood. A little bit of a problem at the log to ditch, but nicely over at the second attempt. So they're through there and now going on towards the Sibley Panels table at page 14. At fence 7, so we'll be coming towards the Heron Hill corner at fence 8. Nicely and quickly over that before turning right-handed towards the CJ Lynch sponsored step down to brush at fence 9. And we hear Pride of My Heart gone very nicely over fence 3, so we'll be going down the hill in towards the Just coming up for the last few fences, Olivia Haywood and Element of Surprise. And carrying on with the provisional scores, number 415, Me Clever Im Diva and Izzy Colwell. They were clear inside the time, so finished with a total score of 37.8 in section I.